Man, this DLC is pretty cool. Even though it's quite unfairly, but still, it's pretty cool.
Ah, hey Sonic.
Huh? Oh, up.
Hey Tails, what's up?
How you doing, Sonic?
You know, I'm doing pretty good.
That's good to hear.
Huh?
Hey, say Sonic, you're playing the new Sonic Frontiers DLC, The Final Horizon?
Oh, you betcha I am.
Oh, that's cool. How are you doing it so far? How is it?
It's pretty cool. Unfairly on some parts, but still, pretty cool DLC. I already finished it.
Wait, what? You finished it already?
Yep.
Aww, you finished it.
So what's up?
I wanted to play as me in the game. I haven't got the chance to play as me.
Oh, crap. Forgot about that. Sorry, Tails. If you want, you can swap your character already.
Okay, yeah. Did you unlock everything else in the game?
Everybody's skill trees, all that, this and that. The entire map, but not the, the cyber levels.
Okay.
Yeah, but go ahead. You can play it. You can try it out. Try yourself out.
Oh boy. Yep, I'll do it. Can't wait to try it myself out.
Hey fellas.
Hey Daniel.
What's up, Daniel?
Nothing much. It's been chilling now since I just hopped off of Sonic Frontiers on PlayStation. You were playing the PS5 version?
Well, yeah, I was streaming it.
Oh, I forgot about that. I just saw in my notification that you were streaming.
Mm-hmm.
And I swear to God, a little bit unfair, but still pretty good. Yo, you betcha it is good. Man, you need to play more of it because I already beat the game.
What? You beat the game already?
Yep. Pretty cool DLC.
Well, damn. Oh.
Yep. I guess I'll play more of it later. But anyways, guys, I need to tell you something.
Yeah? Do you know what tomorrow is, right?
September 30th, right?
Yep. And you know what's happening tomorrow?
What was happening tomorrow? Wait. Oh, I remember! Sonic Symphony?
Oh, wow, you already know. Yes, so tomorrow is Sonic Symphony.
Crap, I forgot to buy my ticket. I'll be right back.
Whoa, wait, Sonic.
What?
Wait, why'd you stop? I was gonna go with him.
Okay, fellas, I know you're in a hurry and everything, but I got some good news to tell you.
What's that?
What are you gonna tell us? I already purchased tickets for y'all.
Wait, you did?
You did?
Yep. I already got 3 tickets for the 3 of us to go. Me, you, and you.
Oh, wow. Thank you, Daniel. We'll make sure to pay you back.
Oh, you don't have to. It's all good.
Oh, okay. Sonic, we're ready for tomorrow. We're gonna go see Sonic Symphony, all the music. Yes, even Crush 40.
Oh, man. I'm too excited for this. I can't wait anymore. I just want to go see this.
There's always patience, my guy.
Patience? Oh my god. You already know, I'm not that patient when it comes to things. I'm just wanting it to happen already.
I know, but we're gonna wait, okay?
Fine. So, what time do we leave tomorrow?
We leave right at 1:30, since it's an hour away to get to the Dolby Theater.
Well, an hour away. I just cannot wait for this. Well, we'll be ready for tomorrow, right, Tails?
Yep, you got that right.
Yep. I just cannot wait for tomorrow.
Anyways, let's get back with Sonic Frontiers. Ooh, mind if I join you guys?
Heck yeah, you can join us.
Sweet.
Okay, gonna play as myself now. Here we go.
The next day.
Yeah, we're finally here, and oh boy, can't wait for this, and what the? Line? That's so uncool. I know, Sonic, but there was a big line, and we all had to wait. I swear, this line was long. I guess everybody's a big Sonic fan. Yep, you got that right, Tails. But it wasn't that long. Really? Because look at this. This is a big line. Way past non-cool. Well, at least we got there quicker, because it was starting to open up already. Yeah, you're right. Well, at least we made it into the theater. Yep, and I cannot wait. We're almost there. Oh yes, 10 minutes until the show starts. This is pretty cool. Yep, cannot wait for this.
11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Yahoo! Let's do this!
Here we go. Here we go! Yeah! My God. Thank you.
One. No, just...
Yeah. When you first started playing Sonic, is there anyone who's just started playing? No, of course not. Yeah. give a cheer if you were before 2020.
Yeah.
And before 2010.
Yeah.
Before 2000.
Yeah.
Well, I was born in 2003.
Okay, who's like me played the original Sonic the Hedgehog?
Oh, I haven't played it when I was born.
There have been a lot of happy days in my life. Getting married, graduating from college, but none were happier than the day my dad got home that Sega Genesis. For the next few arrangements, we're going to go into the 3D era.
Ooh!
Hey, yo.
No. Oh my God! Yes!
Oh, Dreamcast gameplay. Adventure 2!
Thank you. Yeah! Oh boy.
was a good song.
I'm here.
First half was pretty cool.
Yep, it was super awesome. Yep, I'm glad you guys liked it. I enjoyed it too. And we're almost back with the show with the second half. Oh, I think I know who's gonna be here. Yep.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. We're back with the show.
God! Yeah!
100% honor to be with you tonight, supporting our favorite brand, our favorite community, Sonic and Sega. Let me hear you. We got a few trustworthy people in the house. Oh yeah. I will tell you something. Let me show you what I
yes! What a feat of yes! Come on! Sing it! Do it!
I met a special guy. His name is Johnny.
in this town. Johnny Depp? No. Johnny G-O-L. Giovanni Giuseppe Battista Vanalino Pericone G-O-L.
That's your name?
Oh, I love it. I know that guy.
And then I came up with you for next song.
Yes.
One of our important songs.
Yes, one of the most important songs of our 728-year Crush 40 life. We're very old. First of all, I hope you guys have a memorable, incredible evening tonight. All your worries are outside of these walls. We make a memory tonight, okay? Friend in Shoka we trust. Shoka called me on the telephone and he said, Johnny, I need you.
Ooh.
Do you know how good that feels to be needed? So I said, Shota, tell me more. More, Shota.
Oh,
we want you. We need you. We love you.
Woo!
And I said, you have the wrong number. I said, Shota, for you, for Sonic, for the Sonic fans, for this incredible night that maybe 30 years ago would have never happened, we are here together now. We are strong. We are knights.
Yo, Knights of the Wind?
Yeah. love you guys. From my heart, thank you. Let's give it up one more time for Johnny! Come on!
Yeah! Oh! No! No!
You know, we've been playing Sonic songs for many, many years.
Oh my god, here we go!
I never met Johnny until a couple days ago, and I just gotta say, I had no idea that he was gonna be the most fun.
Here we go.
Now, Drew, are you ready? Can you escape?
Okay.
Are you ready for some pace? Give up for the noise for two on
the Woo! Here we go! Woo! Oh, yeah!
Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go,
gotta follow my rainbow.
Can't stick around, gotta keep moving
on.
Cause the world has a head, only
one way to find out. Must keep on moving ahead.
No time for guessing, not on my
medicine.
Just keep on what you can see. Take my lead, I'll set you free. Follow me, set me free. Just me and me, never escape from the city. I'm gonna get through.
Follow, follow me, set me free.
Just me and me, never escape from the city.
This is clean. this looks so nice.
Go! coming to LA. As the best time, we have just released the third update of Sonic Frontiers. By the way, I have a question. Do you want to reach for the stars? Do you really want to reach for the stars?
Sound. Bright lights, colors all around.
I see it, and now it's all in my room. It must be One more, but there's a condition.
What
happened? There's
what?
One condition.
What's the condition?
When our guest comes out, very, very special guest tonight, I need you all to stand up. If you can't stand up, please stand up. Are you ready to invite him to the stage?
Yeah!
Let's go.
Ah, there we
unbeatable!
Let's go!
Yeah!
The other side! I won't give up till the end of May!
Come on.
I want to tell you something. I want you to know that long after this show is over, I wake up tomorrow a grateful man because you, all of you have given us this life. Thank you.
Woo!
Just because it's another day. I live this day.
Woo.
To live.
Oh! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Woo!
Can you feel alive?
Back where you came. pictures with you guys from the stage. Is that okay with you guys?
Woo!
Let's do that.
Alright, so the band, front of the stage.
Okay!
Yes!
Yeah, Lewis!
Put your hands up in the air!
Woo!
Our photographer is almost here.
Oh, there she is. Okay. This is something.
My god, Sonic Symphony was so cool! That was one of the best times of my life.
Yep, you said it, Tails. Oh man, going there was the best time of my life. The first time going to a concert like that, best time of my life. And I'm really liking this hat I got.
Yep, the hat looks pretty cool, but man, after the first half of the Sonic Symphony with orchestra, all the other music, it was so good to hear, and especially for the second half, when Crush 40 came onto the stage, man, that was so cool. And especially when Kelly Quinn got onto the stage too and started singing Breakthrough It All and Undefeatable, man. So cool. Love that guy, man. I am so glad we went, huh? Yep, you said it.
Yep.
We shall never forget this day.
Hey guys, what's up?
Hi guys.
Sup guys, hey, Faker.
Okay, every time, you gotta keep calling me Faker. Just call me Sonic, man.
Nah. I'm just calling you Faker just to annoy you, and it's pretty funny.
Screw you. But, hey guys. Yo, what's up, guys?
What's up?
How you guys doing?
Oh, nothing much. We were just wondering where you guys been all this time.
Yeah, we were just wondering where you guys been in. Wait a minute, Daniel? What does your hat say?
Oh, crap. Does that say Sonic Symphony? You guys did not go to Sonic Symphony without me, did you?
Oh, you might want to explain this, Daniel?
Fine.
Yes, we did went to Sonic Symphony, but I only had 3 tickets, and I was already gonna plan to invite Sonic and Tails.
Oh, well, that's alright then. If you only had 3 tickets, then that's fine.
Yeah, that's fine.
I'm gonna ask you one question. Did they play I Am All of Me?
Yes. They did.
Hey, yo, what's wrong?
Well, since they played that, I didn't get to see it in person. I would have been rocking to that.
Well, I mean, there's always next time, Shadow.
Yeah, when?
Well, we don't know, since we went to the one at 3:30 and the 8 o'clock one is already sold out, so that's it for LA.
Ah, damn it. Well, hopefully next year they can revisit. Because I want to go see that.
Yeah, hopefully, but still, Sonic Symphony was pretty good. I wish you guys could have been there.
Yeah, I wish I could have been there, but it's alright, it's all good.
Yeah, it's all good.
Actually, we captured some footage while we're over there. You guys want to watch?
Oh yeah, okay. We'll watch the symphony on your phone.
Yeah, okay. Well then, let's put it up on TV, guys.
Alright then, I guess I'll be jamming to I Am All of Me right there.
Yep, we'll listen to that, Shadow. Alright then, let's get started on that. Hey guys, hope you guys enjoyed watching this video of the Sonic Symphony we went to. Man, the Sonic Symphony was so much fun. I had a great time going there. Now, I also got some things to say. I know with these two, I haven't shown any of these two or myself, like, at the Sonic Symphony, I only did the voices because what's it called? With the Sonic Symphony, I thought we weren't able to bring bags or anything until I noticed a lot of people were bringing bags. So, of course, I was able to bring mine, but I didn't. But anyways, that's done. So all that you heard was only voiceover on Sonic Symphony a little bit. Because with the Sonic Symphony, I had the best time of my life there. Still, I was glad to record every single moment of it. There are a lot of footage that were not in this video because what's it called? You've seen how long this video is, so if you want to see the other parts of the Sonic Symphony, you're able to watch it on YouTube or something. Yeah. I also got another thing to say.
Thank you so much, Sega. Thank you for doing this. Thank you for making Sonic Symphony World Tour. From starting off from London, now in Los Angeles, now to wherever you guys go. Thank you guys so much for doing this. Hearing those music at the theater, in the Dolby Theater, man, that was the best experience of my life, going to there to my first time concert. Thank you, Sega. And hopefully, when everybody hears it around the world, hopefully you guys announce more plans to go around the world again. You know, to other concerts that other like states and everything that you guys haven't put up yet. Yeah, hopefully you guys have more plans to go to other states and countries. Yeah, because a lot of people would love to hear these music in person right there too. Yeah. Thank you so much, Sega, for doing this for our boy, for our Blue Blur. I also got another thing to show. Now, if you saw from the ending, I got a hat. But that's not all I got.
We also got this, this tote bag of the Sonic Symphony one. This looks pretty cool, I gotta say. We already got this poster already hanged up. Yep, looks pretty cool.
I also got this Sonic Symphony World Tour shirt from there. And I gotta say, this looks pretty cool. I really do like this.
And lastly, we got this hoodie. I like this pretty cool hoodie. Which cost me $75, I swear to God. Why is this so expensive?
Wait, you said $75 on the hoodie, right? How much did we pay for everything else?
Oh yeah, how much did we pay?
Oh, let's see. We paid for the... what's it called? Hoodie for $75. The shirt for $40. The hat for $40. The poster for $15. And the bag for $30. Tails, can you calculate all that?
I already did, Sonic. And we spent $200 on buying everything right there.
What the f- oh my god, my bank is gonna call me. Sonic, we really went all out on that.
Yep, we sure did.